Ladies and gentlemen, my name's Henry Epstein, crossing live now to Timmy Low on the fourth hole at the Bluffs.
Michael Campbell here on the beautiful par 3 fourth. He's got a 5-iron, it's only 120 yards long. With great age comes not much speed. Looks like he's just aiming a touch right here, waiting for the wind to bring it back. Oh dear.
Apparently you can hear the two people in the commentary box.
It's a bit Kevin Nah here, it's taking a while. What time does it get dark around here, Stousey? Campbell here, right at the flag. Looking to work it back with a nice high duck hook. That's a curious drill he's performing there. Appears to be trying to... something is definitely right here, I think it is.
Okay. You rattled. Okay,
here we go. Here we go. You know what they say in New Zealand? Fourth time's the charm. Right at the flag. Big rag. Michael Campbell. An excellent shot. It's peeling left. If this carries on the top ledge, he is absolutely... Oh!
Oh, the 5-iron was too much.
That's your fault.